I look at you and it's easy to see. You are that someone I've been trying to meet. I got your number, won't you pick up the phone? Don't leave me hanging on the dial tone. Think back to the night that we met. Jumping in the pool, talk to you, dripping wet. Nervous when I speak, so I trip on my tongue. Never thinking you would be my number one. Nervous when I speak, so I trip on my tongue. Never thinking you would be my number one.
Thank you. Don't stop, turn it up. Don't stop, turn it up.
Yeah, find the name. Oi.
For gracing our lovely couple as well with your presence. But right now, you know what, ladies and gentlemen, this event wouldn't be possible without the reason of our occasion. So today, as we welcome the most stunning bride in our dashing group today, ladies and gentlemen, bigyan natin ang isang masigaw ng palakpakan, the new Mr. and Mrs. Gabriel and Grace today. What a lovely couple. Wala pang malakas sa palakpakan, power to you, everyone. Gab and Grace, congratulations on your wedding. You know what? Pamata na lang sa mga bisita. Look at this couple, guys. Congratulations. You know what? Your families and friends are very much excited to start the celebration. But right now, you know what, mga kaibigan? Looking at the faces of our newlyweds, I truly believe that they are very happy and perhaps being on cloud nine right now. But you know what, mga higala, kung naamay mga tao na malipayon karon aside sa to ang bagong kinasal, that would be the proud parents of our bride and groom. So to the parents of the couple, palakpakan po natin. To the parents, please stand as we call your name. First on the list, we have the proud parents. Ano, and Charito, ano paro? Yun, ang daming fans nila mga
kata. Ay, parents, ang daming kaibigan nila kami ngayon, ha? I bet the husband and mommy is very happy seeing this beautiful wedding up there.
Maraming maraming here on the dance floor because today, Gab has prepared a beautiful music para isayaw ang kanyang mama na nandito ngayon. So mga kaibigan, wala pang malakas sa pan. Malakas sa palampakan for Papa Rick. Sir, baka na yung mga anak, patuloy niyo na po ang inyong magandang anak. You know what, guys, ladies and gentlemen, way back when Grace was born, if there was a man who held her head and of course danced with that little baby named Grace, that was her father. And right now, ladies and gentlemen, what we are about to give you is the thing we call the last dance of the father to the bride. So wala po malakas sa palampakan for Grace and Papa. Papa, it's not time para ibigay mo na ang kamay sa lalaking makakasama niya all throughout the years. Wala pa malang kasamaan pa, and once again, for Papa Mike. It's such a beautiful thing to witness right here at the wedding. You know what, guys, ladies and gentlemen, coming up next is one of the most romantic part of our celebration. Seeing this couple dancing as husband and wife was once just a dream, but right now, this couple is now fulfilling
that dream. So folks, as we give you the highlight, take out your phones and take a lot of photos and videos as we give you the first dance of the newlyweds as husband and wife. A round of applause for Grace and Gab. So bawal po hawakan ang blindfold or bawal po tanggalin ang blindfolds, not unless you are told to do so, okay? If you need help to put on the blindfolds, may mga coordinators tayo who will be more than willing to help you guys put on the blindfolds, okay? Ayan, sige, paghiwa-hiwalayin natin. So ladies and gentlemen, listen up. Kung sino nga ba ang tatanghalin, soon to be bride and groom, wala mong malakas sa palakpakan! For the single ladies and gents, DJ! I want you to take off your blindfold, sir. Oy, wala kang kapa. Bakit mo makakap ko dyan? Tanggalin mo yung blindfold and meet the soon to be bride in 3, 2, 1. Mukhang mabango, guwapo, may trabaho, pwede na yan. Okay? Ate girl, take off your blindfold and meet the soon-to-be groom. Siya na ba ang Mr. Red? Ay, malapakan naman natin sila, guys. Wait na. Kailangan mo ilang guard, ilagay ang garter sa kanyang legs. Just so you know guys, this is not just a game, it's part of the tradition. Tradition says the garter must be placed above the knee. It should not be below, basta magpamaniin daw yun. But if the audience will cheer higher, you have to place it higher. Because the saying says, the higher the placement of the garter, the longer the years will be together. Sana gusto naman ng people! Higher! Yours. Right now, for Ira and Grace, please stand. Kailangan niyo mag-back to back dalawa girls. Grace, hawakan mo ang mabuti ang kamay ni Ira para hindi siya lamang kawala sa last challenge. You know what? Sabi ng mga nanay at tatay, when you kiss someone, you love someone. Now, we are celebrating love today. And right now, the last challenge is what we call the three corner kisses. Okay? Ang ating bagong kasal ay gagawa ng tatlong halikan kung saan gagayahin ni Chino at Ira ang tatlong halikan doon. Okay? Simple kiss lang muna. Kahit sa ang parte ng katawan ng iyong asawa, a simple kiss.
Yes.
Oh! A kiss on the cheek ni Ira. Get ready! Chino, in 3, 2, 1, and go! The second kiss, Gab, tanong ko lang saan ang kiliti ng iyong asawa, halikan mo siya doon. Ang kiliti ni Grace ay sa... Oh my God! Okay, now, a kiss sa may liit daw. Okay, so, Chino, anasa ang buhok ni... Para makita na kung may kiss ba. Come on, ganunin mo yung buhok niya. Sa kabila, sa kabila. We can ganunin mo lang. Ilagay mo yung buhok sa likuran. Go. Ah! A kiss on the neck. Get ready. In 3, 2, 1, and take it away. Wala. Ako, magagalit yung mga nino at nina. Come on. A kiss on quick lang. 1, 2, 3, and go. So, hawak kamay, ladies. Hawak kamay. Back to back. Back to back. Back to back. Okay. Back to back. Okay. Sige, kahit saan ka kiss, kahit saan punta daw, or sa lips mo talaga.
Sa lips mo.
Okay. Dito lang daw sa ano lang, sa cheek na lang, sa cheek. Okay, ikaw ang hahalik kay Chino. Sa cheek. Ay, iba sa iba daw, huwag daw sa lips. Ibang part na lang. Oh. Kapili kayo nose to nose or lips to lips? Nose to nose. Hawak kamay sa ni Chino and... Nose to nose and go! Come on! Thank you so much for joining and for being with us today. Uy, palakpakan naman natin si Chino.
someone I've been trying to meet. I got your number, won't you pick up the phone? Don't leave me hanging on the dial tone. Think back to the night that we met. Jumping in the pool, talk to you, dripping wet. Nervous when I speak, so I trip on my tongue. Never thinking you would be my number one. My tongue.